At least 60 people have been killed in two attacks in southern Iraq, police and health officials say. So-called Islamic State said it carried out the attacks. According to news agency AFP, one report said the attackers were disguised as members of al-Shaabi, a mainly Shia group that has fought alongside Iraqi forces against IS. The attackers struck at midday local time in stolen army vehicles. Such attacks are relatively rare in southern Iraq, and Dhiqar province has previously been spared some of the worst of Iraq's violence.